praise the Lord on this morning. God bless you. Pastor John Coffey here, Kingdom Legacy Church. We are so excited that you stopped by once again this morning to have prayer with us. This morning's scripture reading can be found in the book of Luke. Book of Luke, chapter 13, beginning at verse 10. And he was teaching in one of the synagogues on the Sabbath. And behold, there was a woman which had a spirit of infirmity 18 years, and was bowed together, and could in no wise lift up herself. And when Jesus saw her, he called unto her and said, Woman, thou art loose from thine infirmity. Father God, in the name of Jesus, God, infirmity is a spirit. It is a spirit, Lord, that tries to hold down people. It is a spirit that makes people immobilized. It is a spirit, Lord, that causes people to bow down in weakness rather than stand in strength. It is a spirit, Lord, that causes one to slowly go in forward motion. God, we're praying even right now. God, there may be someone that has an infirmity that's slowing their progress down. We're praying on this morning, oh God, that you would loose that woman. Loose that man. We are believing right now in the name of Jesus. Whatever the spirit is trying to hold back your people on this morning, we're believing by faith, oh God, that you are using them in a mighty way. We believe on this morning, oh God, that you have purpose in them. We believe on this morning, oh God, that you have some things, oh God, for them to do. We're thanking you right now, God, because you make no mistakes, Lord. God, I'm praying. Whatever the situation, oh God, whatever the scenario, God, I'm believing right now that you are opening up doors for your people. Oh God, I believe, just as it was in the time of Moses, Lord, when you parted the Red Sea, Lord, those that had infirmities, they had them no more. They were able to cross over on dry ground with no problem because you, oh God, were seeing them through. I'm believing, oh Lord, in the name of Jesus, that every infirmity that slows your people down, we cast it down right now because we know that it's a spirit. It is something that's trying to delay your people, oh God. Loose now here. Loose your people, oh God, into their destiny. Deliver them, O Lord, that they may be able to run and not get weary, that they may be able to walk and not faint. I'm believing on this morning, that whatever the infirmity is, oh God, today it ends. 18 years this woman had this problem. It was an infirmity, a spirit of infirmity, a spirit that tries and attempts to slow down and to discourage. A spirit, oh God, that attempts to deny. Oh God, a spirit, oh God, that attempts to distract. We're believing right now in the name of Jesus. Whatever the scenario, Lord, whatever the situation is, that's trying to discourage, oh God, that's trying to bring doubt, in your people's lives. We're believing this morning, oh God, in the name of Jesus, oh God, that they are loose already. Loose here now, devil. Oh, every infirmity that you've tried to attach on the people of God to slow them down, loose it right now in the name of Jesus. Whatever you're trying to hold on to, the knee, the back, the neck, whatever situation that's trying to slow God's people down, oh, we loose right now in the name of Jesus. Power and strength in the believer. Power to move forward, oh God. We are believing, oh God, on this morning that whatever the scenario, whatever the situation, oh Lord, let your people, oh God, oh, let your people be able to flourish in this season, oh God. Let them be strengthened, oh God, that they may be able to stand against the wiles of the devil. Lord, we just need to hear a word from you. You said, woman, thou art loose from thy infirmity. The thing that's been holding you back, you've been loose from it. The thing that's been chaining or having chains on you, you're loose from it. The thing that's been slowing you down, it's been loose from you in the name of Jesus. The thing that's been keeping you up at night, you're loose from it. The thing that's been keeping your body aches and pains, you're loose from it even right now in the name of Jesus. Whatever that thing is that's caused you to not feel strengthened, you're loose from it in the name of Jesus. We thank you right now, God. Loose right now in the name of Jesus. Whatever the thing is that's causing you not to be able to have strength for today, we loose it right now in the name of Jesus. God, pour out your spirit on your people on this morning. We're thanking you in advance, Lord, because we know, oh God, that it's your will, oh God, that we progress. It's your will, oh God, that we are active, oh God, and engaging, oh Lord, in the name of Jesus. We thank you, Lord, that when you speak, oh God, you loose some things. You loosed a man that had an infirmity for 38 years who was tied to his bed. You loosed him, oh, from being on the ground. You loosed him from his situation. You loosed him from being on the ground to standing up. You loosed a man at the gate called Beautiful, the man that sat there, oh, for that long season. He couldn't get up, but he was a beggar. You loosed him from being a beggar to being a giver. And we thank you even right now. You strengthened his ankle bones that he was able to get up and go into the temple leaping and praising you. Loose here now, devil, from everything you've tried to do to attack God's people. Oh, we declare right now, loose here now. Let it go. Quit holding on to people's children. Quit holding on to people's dreams in the name of Jesus. Quit holding on to things, oh God, in the name of Jesus. We're believing right now, oh God. In the name of Jesus, oh God, in this season right now, oh, this means war. Oh, this means war. You continually, oh God, in the name of Jesus, you continually, oh God, to pour out, oh God, new life into the lives of your people. God, I pray even right now that everything that the enemy came to steal, we say loose it, let it go. It doesn't belong to you. It's kingdom property in the name of Jesus. Everything that you tried to kill, we say loose it and let it go. Even right now in the name of Jesus, everything that you tried to destroy, we declare right now, loose it and let it go. Every weapon you formed against us, you couldn't even loose it. Every weapon you formed against us to take us out, it wouldn't even work. In the name of Jesus. We thank you right now, Lord, for what you are doing, oh God, in somebody's life on this morning, oh God. Let it go. It doesn't belong to you. It's not your property. It's not your business. In the name of Jesus, oh God, I thank you for loosing us, oh God. You said in your word, oh God, that whatsoever, oh God, we come touching and agreeing, oh, it shall be done. Whatever we loose in heaven shall be loose in the earth. Whatever we bind in earth shall be bound in heaven. And we're declaring even right now that you release, oh God, and loose a spirit of joy, oh God, a spirit of joy that can go through trials and tribulation. Lord, a spirit of joy, oh God, that produces patience in us, in the name of Jesus, that when every trial and tribulation come up, we can count on it, oh God, that joy will be there in the morning, in the name of Jesus, oh God. We thank you even right now for what you're doing, oh God, in somebody's life, even on this morning, oh God. We thank you in advance, oh God, in the name of Jesus, for giving us power and authority to loose and to bind and to loose. Oh God, we thank you even right now for trusting in us. Oh God, we thank you even right now for depending on us. Oh God, we thank you even right now, in the name of Jesus, for letting us know, oh God, that we are in a spiritual battle, and this means war. We are in a spiritual warfare. The enemy won't stop. He's stopping at nothing. He's throwing the kitchen sink at us. He's doing everything he can to disappoint and to discourage. But we trust in your word on this morning, in the name of Jesus. We're leaning in on you, oh God. We're trusting in you the more, oh God. All we need is you, oh God. One word from you can change everything. One word from you, oh Lord, can change an entire generation. We're believing even right now, oh God, that today, oh God, we declare that we are walking in power and authority. We're walking in the anointing of you, oh God, in the name of Jesus. We're loosing it, oh God. If you want it to be free, oh God, we're loosing it even right now. God, we know that you don't want any spirit of infirmity holding us back, oh, from doing your will. Oh God, in the name of Jesus, we're binding, oh God, on this morning the work of the enemy on every hand. We're thanking you even right now, in the name of Jesus, for your protective covering. We thank you even right now, oh God, in the name of Jesus, when someone tells us their situation or their problem, we're going to identify what needs to be loose and what needs to be bound, in the name of Jesus. Give us discernment on today, oh God, to know, oh God, the things, oh God, that we ought to bind and the things, oh God, that we ought to loose, in the name of Jesus, oh God. Woman, thou art loosed from that infirmity. You're loose from whatever's holding you back. You're loose today. God has need of you, in the name of Jesus. Yes, sir. You also loose it and let it go. Whatever you're holding on to, loose it and let it go. Whatever's grieving you on this morning, oh, loose it and let it go. If it's holding you back, let it go in the name of Jesus. Whatever's holding you down, loose it and let it go in the name of Jesus on this morning. We thank you right now, oh God, in your matchless name, oh God, in the only name that we know, oh God, we give you glory on this morning. We give you honor, oh God, and we give you the praise, oh God. We thank you for this time, oh Lord, of meeting you here, oh God. We thank you for never disappointing. We thank you for always showing up. We give you the glory, the honor, and the praise on this morning. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Thank God, and amen, and amen. God bless you, the people of God. Share this video with somebody that may need a little bit of encouragement on today. And I believe God is going to do some great things in your life. Don't leave until the miracle happens in your life. God bless you. My name is Pastor John Coffey, along with my lovely wife, the First Lady, Hannah Coffey. Loose it and let it go. Bind it in the name of Jesus. God bless you. We love you here at Kingdom Legacy Church.